Now let's start the sixth question. So see the sixth question. It is given that angle XYZ is equals to 64 degree. So first we will make angle XYZ. Suppose this is our angle XYZ. This is X, this is Y, and this is Z, and this is equal to 64 degree. Now next word is given, and XY is produced to P. Produce this XY to P like this. This is our point P. Then draw a figure from the given information. If ray YQ bisects angle ZYP. This is angle ZYP. Now ray YQ, this is Q. This is bisecting angle ZYP. That means this angle and this angle will be equal. So suppose they are X and X. Okay. Now after that, what is given? Find angle XYQ. Where is XYQ? XYQ. That means we have to find this angle and reflex of angle QYP. QYP. We have to find the reflex of this angle. Okay, so let's start the answer. First, write what is given to us. Angle XYZ is equals to 64 degree. This is given. And one more thing is given. Angle QYP is equals to angle ZYQ. This is also given to us. They both are equal. Now, let's start our proof. Now see, since this is a straight line, PYX, okay, that means the sum of all these three angles will be equal to 180 degree. So write them. Angle QYP, this angle, and angle ZYQ, this angle, plus angle XYZ, this angle. Sum of all the three angles is equals to 180 degree. Why? Because of linear pair. Now, QYP is equals to X and ZYQ is also equal to X and XYZ is equals to 64. So, X plus X plus 64 is equals to 180 degree. X plus X is 2X. 2X is equals to 180 minus 64. This plus 64 will be transposed and this will become minus 64. So 2x will be equal to 180 minus 64 is 116. Now x will be equal to 116 upon 2. So 2 1 times, 2 5 and 8 times. So x is equals to 58 degree. Now which angle we have to find? We have to find angle XYQ. Okay. This angle XYQ is equals to this angle plus this angle. So angle XYQ is equals to angle XYZ plus angle ZYQ. So angle XYQ will be equal to this 64 plus this X. So is equals to 64 plus X is equals to 58. So write it 58. Then add them. Their sum will be equal to 122 degree. So our angle XYQ is equals to 122 degree. Now next we have to find the reflex angle of angle QYP. Okay. For this first we will find angle QYP. Angle QYP is equals to X. So angle QYP is equals to X and X is equals to 58 degree. So this is equals to 58 degree. Now reflex of angle QYP will be equal to 360 minus 58 degree. So 360 minus 58 degree is equals to 302 degree. So this is the value of angle QYP. We got both the answers. So we can write hence angle XYQ is equals to 122 degree and reflex of angle QYP is equals to 302 degree. These are our answers. Thank you everyone. If you like my videos, please like, subscribe and share my channel and stay connected with A1 Study Classes.